widely recorded by everyone in the old days and now, Victoria de los Angeles.
What's her name again?
La Fornarina. Her real name was Consuelo Bello. And she was called La Fornarina. Oh, and I'll give you the CD. But anyway, this is Clavelitos.
Oh, she does the Clavelitos?
It was written for her.
It was written for her.
This is the first best original recording of Clavelitos.
Let's go. Yes.
I adore this woman so much. And her records are rare.
Gosh, oh, there's more.
Isn't that cute?
It's crazy because it's like she's just talking.
I know it.